So I've been using my laptop for the past 3 years, and something I've realized is that it's getting a bit slow. The RAM is getting used up more quickly, the battery of my laptop keeps on dying, and I can't watch this show called Better Call Saul. So I realized it's time to fix it. It's time to fix it. I think I used my first computer when I was 10 years old, so it's been about a decade of using computers. Things were different back when I was a kid. I used to have so much fun with my computer. So let's get back to the topic at hand. My computer is getting really slow, and I gotta find out why. See, when I first bought my laptop, I got some pretty good specs. Like, I got a good CPU, and like, I got a decent amount of RAM. Like, I think I got about 16 gigabytes of RAM, a good amount of storage, and like, I have a good GPU as well. But my computer keeps on dying. And that's the problem. I was thinking of getting it decommissioned, just selling it for parts, but I can't do that because like I'm too attached to this laptop. Hey computer, I think it's time for me to decommission you. You're dying too quickly and I can't really use you. I could make so much money out of you. I mean, your motherboard, the screen. So wake me up, brush my hair, do that little thing you do till I go. So I realized I can't actually sell this laptop because I'm too attached to it. But the battery still dies, so I got to buy a new battery. So that's cool.
I'm not afraid to die.
Right. This is going to be the ending of the video. Editing this was insane. I didn't actually buy a battery for my computer because I didn't want to waste money on it. But you know what? It's time to watch Better Call Saul. Better Call Saul.
From above, where I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a beast.